express just how much as a touring musician, you rely on your partner to, you know, do the toughest gig of all, which is raise those kids. And I was read the poem by Henry Lawson when I was a boy. And in it, there, at the end of it, the boy, who was about the same age as me when I first heard it, looks up at his mum and says, "Blast me if I ever go driving." I went, "Yeah, where's the dad?" And I didn't understand, because money at that age does grow on trees, and dad's out there trying to do his best. And there's so many occupations even today that still require us to go out, flying flat mines and truckies and servicemen and musicians. We've got to go out. So this goes to all those who are left behind, but also those who have to leave. It's the driver's wife. Children on her own while he was gone. Blast me, never go driving, damn me, before in love he'll marry. Even I know it's not right to turn the woman I love into the drover's wife. Struggles of my mother as she raised the bus children on her own while he was gone. Blast me, here I go, drove, damn me, before little love will end me. Even I know it's not right to turn the woman I love into a Jehovah's wife.
From Benny from Tamworth.